get into these emotional places. We talk about it for a while, and then he would, you know, he'd do these scenes, like the scene when he wakes up in the chair and he's crying about his brother and sees this thing rise up out of the stretcher. It was very difficult and wrenching, and then I make him do it again and again and again and again. So he was incredibly exhausted by the end of it.